news tonight. An inmate has died at Lansing Correctional Facility. Officials say Robert Blanchette was found unresponsive today. We are working to learn how he died, but Blanchette was serving a life sentence for murder and kidnapping.